We are not superhumans. So how about now? Now this is something, a special fluid, a special liquid. Can you see this girl? She's able to run on this kind of a fluid. Now this, these are basically, these fluids have become famous in a lot of parties and brunch parties in, I mean not in India, I'm sure, but somewhere out. But that concept came into the mind. And why not we use this, it's called something as non-Newton
property.
Our liquid gel, our lubricant inside the knee joint has got Newtonian property. Newtonian is every action has got an equal and opposite reaction. So thanks to the non-Newton property, is also a property of the natural synovial fluid. If you see in low impact activities, we can see this gel which prevents the bones from rubbing against each other. So high impact activities are the ones where the knee can get damaged. The arthritis can make synovial fluid diseased, degraded, and less viscosity. The viscosity reduces. So now we can take charge. We can replace the diseased synovial fluid by restoring its non-Newton. Non-Newton property was the property of that fluid which the girl was running on. So that's this molecule called as hyaline GF. Now, I'm sure you all also would have know that there are a lot of companies which give gel injections. But I'm specifically talking about this one. I'm not trying to promote this, sorry. But this molecule, you know, this molecule hyaline.